Saul is born to a family in Tarsus, to the tribe of Benjamin. It is doubtless that he is named after one of his most illustrious ancestors, King Saul of Gibeah, a divided man who, as the story goes, shifted from being a zealous, godly man to a murderous traitor. Saul of Tarsus seeks to undo what his namesake set in motion.